In this video, let's take a look at the thread tapping feature of the MDC version 2 Mountz DC control tools. Now, for security reasons, a fastener may come with either thread locker, a nylon patch, or it could be a self-tapping screw. And in most cases, this is going to produce more torque during the initial rundown than what the final torque is. So we have a thread tapping feature that allows us to be able to have the tool go through the thread cutting process and then look for the final torque. Now in the advanced tab of the parameter menu, on the second page is the thread tapping settings. We have our min torque, which is the point at which the threads begin to cut. Now this one needs to be set lower than the preset target torque. We have our max torque, which is the high point of the window. So anything outside of that, we would get an error during the thread cutting process. We have the speed, which controls the RPM. And then we have our finishing torque, which once the system sees that finishing torque, it then will look for the final torque. So on a graph, this is what we see. The thread cutting process, and then our different set points. So we have our min torque, our max torque, the finish torque, and then the preset target torque. Programming steps, we just need to determine what that maximum thread torque cutting is, determine what the finishing torque needs to be, and we can use the graph function to see both of those values to set those parameters. So in this application here, we have a self-tapping screw going through a piece of plexiglass, and the final torque is 6.1 inch-pounds. We have our min torque set to 4.4, our max torque is set to 20, our finishing torque is set to 3.5 with the RPM at 150. So once the system sees 4.4, it will then switch into the thread tapping mode. Then once it sees 3.5, it will exit the mode and then look for the preset final torque. So if we were to add values to our different points, this is what we are seeing. Our min torque at 4.4 inch-pounds, our max torque at 20, the finishing torque at 3.5, and the preset is set to 6.1. Here's the example of the rundown. And it's just that easy. For more information, visit us at mountztorque.com.